I never asked for this or planned it in advance. I was merely blown here by the winds of chance. I never saw myself as a Solomon or Socrates. I knew who I was, one of your dime a dozen mediocrities. Then suddenly I'm here, respected, worshipped even, just because the folks in Oz needed someone to believe in. Does it surprise you I got hooked, and all too soon? What can I say? I got carried away, and not just by balloon. Wonderful, they called me wonderful. So I said, wonderful, if you insist, I will be wonderful. And they said, wonderful. Believe me, it's hard to resist, 'cause it feels wonderful. They think I'm wonderful. Hey, look who's wonderful. This corn-fed hick who said it might be keen to build a town of green and a wonderful road of yellow brick. See? I never had a family of my own, so I guess I just wanted to give the citizens of Oz everything.
So you lied to them?
Elphaba, where I'm from, we believe all sorts of things that aren't true. We call it history. A man's called a traitor, or liberator. A rich man's a thief, or philanthropist. Is one a crusader or ruthless invader? It's all in which label is able to persist. There are precious few at ease with moral ambiguities, so we act as though they don't exist. They call me wonderful, so I am wonderful. In fact, it's so much who I am, it's part of my name. And with my help, you can be the same. At long, long last, receive your due, long overdue. Elphaba, the most celebrated, are the rehabilitated. There'll be such a whoop-de-doo, a celebration throughout Oz that's all to do with you. Wonderful, they'll call you wonderful.
It does sound wonderful.
Trust me, it's fine when you are wonderful. It would be wonderful. Wonderful.